Recently at our Jacksonville campus, Professor Edwards created an exciting interactive midterm review for her kinesiology students. Each group elected a member to be the mannequin, then collaborated to determine the correct location and position of various bones in the upper and lower extremities.